Good Monday, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. A cool and wet day out there, one that we haven't had in a while, but we need the rain, so we'll take it. It'll be heavy at times during the afternoon, especially between the early afternoon time periods. Mid-60s for Kennebunkport, Portland, and Auburn, Lewiston, up into the mountains. You'll be getting the rain, too, and temperatures in the mid to upper 60s. As we head to the mid-coast, you'll be getting that rain a little bit later on in the afternoon into the early evening, and Bath 67, 63 in Rockland, 66 Damariscotta. The chance for rain through southern and central Maine will be really between 10 and 4 o'clock, especially the noon hour. Again, this is different for York, where you'll be getting the rain a little earlier. And as you head toward Waterville, as well as out toward Rockland, Camden, this rain shifts off to the more about the 4 5 o'clock time period. But again, the bulk of everybody here in the Portland and Lewiston area, you'll be getting in right around the lunch hour. So you'll see this here, the heavy rain coming in right around lunch. Here we go. There's the heavy rain, 2, 3 o'clock. Then it shifts off to Augusta, Waterville, out toward Rockland, and then Bangor down east. And then some scattered showers for the evening hours. So here's a look at our exclusive 8-day. Mid-60s today, upper 60s tomorrow, mostly cloudy. There's a chance for a few rain showers, if not drizzle in the morning with some fog. Wednesday is going to be the pick of the week, 78 degrees, sunshine, beautiful weather. Thursday's not that bad. We'll get some sun. It'll be okay in the morning. We'll have a chance for showers in the afternoon, very slim. And then Friday, a good shot for some rain the weekend. So far, so good.